allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to...
I don't care what you're doing. If you're happy, you're lucky I don't post you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Wyfron. We will pay good money for information. A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Wyfron, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. She cannot hide from us forever.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I ain't done nothing.
It's locked for a reason.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure. Do come back.
Your children, your very lives.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
What does the Empire?
Just one gold. Oh, thank you, Divines. Bless your kind heart.
The Imperial machine.
Until next time.
Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons? World's gone mad,
I say. Rise up, children of the Empire. Rise up.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't take my duties as seriously as the Jarl himself takes his.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the Watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice, the ability to focus your vital essence into a thume or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Wyfron? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rangar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant... These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Hrongar, don't be so hard on Avenichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
I'm still here.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them. Join the Mage's College in Winterhold. Really? Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities.
Absurd that you can't cook good, sweet.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Lead the way.
never mess with Grandma. Try and lighten your load. All right. Calm down, Tiger. Thank you.
Spirits have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Welcome to the Villamir Inn. If there's anything I can get you, just let me know. If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted. The Greybeards are a solitary lot. I don't think they've ever ventured outside their monastery. We get the occasional pilgrim passing through here on their way to the summit, but almost all of them have returned disappointed. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that? There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted, and you should stay away. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul. Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow? If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest. About a year or two ago, some fella named Windelius came through. Said he was some kind of a treasure hunter. I warned him not to go in there, just like I warned you. The very next night, we heard screams from the barrow, and that was it. We never saw him again. If you pass through again, stop by for a drink.